It absolutely picked up my soul. You know, it is, this is a song that if I'm ever having a bad day, I put this on and it will likely turn that upside down frown. No, that's what happens when you do these really late. turn the real frowns into the upside down frown.
It's showtime, folks.
Hey, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Into the Music. My name is Greg, and I'm going to react to a song from The Coral. This is a band that Chris and I reacted to. Chris, my former partner, before I went solo in October. Chris and I started his channel in October of 2020 and ran through August of 2021. And then, he said, I've had enough after like 400 and something episodes. So, but in between, in the mix of that 400, we did The Coral, and the song was Don't Think You're the First. And it got some views, some likes, but there was something about that band, you know, that I'm like, I gotta go back to them. And I think there might be even some better songs. So, it seems like YouTube was pointing the way towards this one, Dreaming of You. This thing flashed through. I actually listened to the first like 30 seconds. So I have to admit that. Sounds pretty cool. It's a short song too. So I was like, I can't listen to it anymore. I'm just going to listen to the whole damn thing. So I said, no. I got to react to this. This is gold, I think. I hope. It sounded good. So I'm really excited for the promise. So let me stop. Let me stop talking. Yammering away. The Coral, Dreaming of You.
Top of my heart when it skips a beat.
Bring that back a little bit. I love the whistle sound of the keys. I love the alternating bass. It sounds cool. It's a little Beatlesque. Only if this is probably more to me than anyone else out there. Like you're like, what, Beatles? No. But the alternating bass and that sort of thwacking of the rhythm guitar, like sort of Lennon-esque. Yeah, that's what reminds me a little bit of the Beatles. This is cool. But I love that whistle sound and type of synth keyboards. Yeah.
I still need you, but I don't.
His voice is strong. Oh, so good.
When I'm dreaming of you, oh, what can I do? I still need you, but I don't want you now.
Oh, yeah.
Love the guitar.
I'm
Little Short. I knew it, right? Yeah. Wow. At the very end. Wow. Wow. That's instant love, man. Wow. I love that. I love that so much. I want to play. I should play it over, right? Just 2 minutes and 20 seconds, right? Who would really care? Right? I'm going to do it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I'm going to shut up.
Up of my heart when it skips a beat. Can't feel no pavement right under my feet. I fill my lonely room when I'm dreaming of you. Oh, what can I do? I still need you, but I don't want you now.
One more time. Yeah, those first 30 seconds that I heard way back when. Yeah, the foreteller of some really good music. Short song, but just packed the wallop. I mean, I love the song. I mean, not a wallop like, you know, it's a rockin' blaster. Holy crap. You know, the few hairs that I have left, you know, just like flying in the wind. No, it just was a great song. It absolutely picked up my soul. You know, it is, this is a song that if I'm ever having a bad day, I put this on and it will likely turn that upside down frown. No, that's what happens when you do these really late. Turn the real frowns into the upside down frown. Oh my God. Yeah, I should scratch this right now and start over, but I'm not. It's just too late. So yeah, no, but the song will do that. And actually, if you're in a really good mood, I can see the song also enhancing that smile, enhancing, making the fun even more fun. No, this song was really, really great. The harmonies were just off the charts. The vocals that go with the harmonies, but the lead singer, he was so good. You know, and when he went, "In my lonely room," you know, and he's just like belting out those words. Yeah. And then you got the ooh, do what, ooh. Again, the harmonies were beautiful. They really were. The rhythm guitar, there was like a, it was really funny because it was like that, right? So there's an alternate bass. And then in between, right, was just kind of John Lennon-like rhythm guitar. You know, that sort of Lennon-esque kind of like, you know, twang of the rhythm guitar. Yeah, it sounded so reminiscent of that. I am a huge Beatle fan, if in case you know, you didn't know. Where's the finger? There you go. Yeah, I'm just going through to here. Again, strong vocals, the emotion too. Yeah, again, the emotion that was coming out of that lead singer. It was so, it grabbed you. Yeah. And even though I guess he's singing about a lonely room because he's dreaming of this girl, right? It still was a pick-me-up song. You know, so he's feeling some sadness, but I don't know, you know, the music and everything else just really just gave you promise, gave you hope, right? The horns. I love the horns too. They were playing it low key. Yeah. But they were so good. And it was like, it was kind of like a ska sound, right? I mean, a ska beat, a ska beat. I mean, that was kind of it. It was more like the rhythm section was kind of like reminiscent of like a ska type of sound. And then the solo guitar came in, and that was really cool. And again, later with vocals. So I'm probably like talking to people who love this band and know the song, and they're like, yeah, we know this all. But, you know, hey, it's my first reaction, my first time. Yeah, be gentle. And they were gentle. This band was gentle. All right, so let me actually pull up the information that I have about this band. And the Coral, English rock band formed in 1996. I'm reading off a wiki in Holy Lake on the Wirral. Wirral? That's what wiki is telling me. W-I-R-R-A-L, the Wirral Peninsula in Merseyside. The band emerged during the early 2000s. Their 2002 debut album, The Coral, from which came the single Dreaming of You, this one. So was this their biggest hit? So I know they had a few singles. I don't know if the one that we reacted to, Don't Think You're the First, I don't know if that was a big hit or not. So we'll see. Because if I get like 2,000 views in 2 days, then yeah, then I'm going to know that this was a big hit. Yeah, like I'm going to get 2,000 views. all right. And I think that's kind of it. I mean, there's so much information here. And we probably did some of it already in that first one. So let me get into, again, this is 2002. Let me get into the lyrics here. How's that? And there is a contributor. I'm actually in the genius.com lyric website. I use it all the time. And every once in a while, there's a contributor who writes something really cool. And someone has written something saying, Dreaming of You is a song by the English band, The Coral. And it's featured, oh, so we know this already. And oh, Dreamin' of You was used in Scrub season 2 episode. I didn't know that. Yeah, that show many years ago. I can't believe I'm saying many years ago. It's like yesterday. Man, time flies and I'm getting old. They were always known for, like, you know, including great music in the episodes. Didn't they even have like some of the performers playing roles in those episodes? So verse 1, what's up with my heart when it skips a beat, can't feel no pavement right under my feet. And then those vocals, right, the harmonies under my feet, the chorus, up in my lonely room, wow, when I'm dreaming of you, wow, oh, what can I do, I still need you, but wow, I don't want you now. Oh, right, I don't want you now, why not? Verse 2, when I'm down and my hands are tied, I cannot reach a pen for me to draw the line from this pain I just can't disguise. It's going to hurt, but I'll have to say goodbye. Why does he have to say goodbye? Chorus, up in my lonely room, wow, when I'm dreaming of you. I love saying wow. Oh, what can I do? Wow, but I still need you, but I'm not going to say it. I don't want you now. Oh, yeah. Why the hell not? Up in my room. Okay, so again, just the chorus again. And that's it. They just put some words to some really great music, right? Nothing's profound. No big meaning here. But I think he's being a stupid head. He's got this girl that he's thinking of. What's up with my heart when it skips a beat? Can't feel no pavement right under my feet. So is he describing the feeling that he has for this girl? Up in my lonely room when I'm dreaming of you. Oh, what can I do? But I still need you, but I don't want you now. I don't know. I don't know why I'm going so deep into those lyrics. But I'm actually upset. Seemed like the guy, you know, he's got a good girl. And what, he's on tour? And he just knows that he wants to screw around. And so, you know, that's why he doesn't need her now, doesn't want her now. Yeah. Oh, screw him then. Nah, don't screw him. He actually wrote an amazing song with his bandmates. This is pretty cool. Yeah, so The Coral. I think there's some other songs too that they've done, right? I like this band. I like the sound. I remember that from the first reaction. So I'm really cool. I am cool. Like I said, it's late at night. I shouldn't do reactions around this time. But yeah, so I think I'm going to wrap it up and say thank you for watching this episode. Let me know what you think about the song, the band. What should be that next choral song that I should listen to? Yeah, and in the meantime, I'll see every one of you on the next episode of Into the Music.